to the pool core. I believe this map is somebody's first map. I'm not sure. Welcome to Pool Core, somewhere in the back room. Nowhere, date unknown. It's my first, so I hope that you enjoy it. Yeah, so soul boxes, ambient songs. Basket of fruit there. But there better be loose change. Oh, come on, man. No loose change. What you doing? What kind is this? Probably a soul box, no? Nope. Is it a growing soul box? No. Not even a starting weapon in here. Kind of disappointing. That looked weird, no? Okay, my eyes are deceiving me. Ooh, that's cool. There's a box there. Oh, it's lights. Never gonna find me. Venom X for my first gun. We gonna win this. Oh, it's one that bounces. It'll still be alright. It'll be alright. It'll be alright. But This is a dog round. Oh man, I didn't want to get that. Sorry, I had a text message. Last time I did that, I forgot to grab a pack-a-punch weapon out of the pack-a-punch when I had a text. I put the gun in the PAP and then I read my text and forgot to grab the gun back out. Power-ups galore. That's done too, huh? Oh, this room's kind of cool. It's like the sauna. So I needed speed, man, because I got this LSAT, you know? Shit, fucking reload so slow. It's a pretty good first map. Where is the mule kick? $44 Dow. This kills everything. Venmax is so good. I'm just gonna probably pap this and not the LSAT and just use the LSAT for points. This is a cool weapon. Oh, I guess I got a Perkaholic, so I didn't buy Quick Revive. Let me out.
Double points.
Okay, for a first time map, this map is is better than average. I've seen some other first time maps that are like, and you're like, damn, that sucks. This map is decent. I like the soul boxes and the Bible ending. And the Bible ending isn't too high, like expensive. Too many hits there to the face. I wonder if he actually played the guitar for this music. Oh man, can I get 4K without papping this or fetch me their soul? Nope. Nope.
Thank you.
gun is so overpowered. All right, that's it. No, not it. Wait, is it it? Oh, there it goes. Hey, thanks for watching. Like and sub. I appreciate all the support.